She's going to be singing a song for us right now.